describe a person from your country's history. What do you think this person was important?
I will describe about Wittgenstein. In my country, they call Uncle. Uncle has white hair and white mustache. He has a big nose, a little big nose, and big eyes. And I think he is very smart, and my siblings think so too. He is important with my country because in my country there was a time that France they fight my country and they won, and but uncle take a plan, and then he had a plan, and he did it, and then my country was safe. And another time the American too, and uncle safe our country too.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Jack.